Martin Lewis has issued a crucial energy warning to anyone considering fixing their tariff ahead of the new price cap starting on April 1. Energy bills are set to fall by more than £300 a year from April following a drop in wholesale gas prices, according to Cornwall Insight. The energy analysts predict that average household bills will fall by 16% on the previous quarter, and could reach their lowest since Russia's invasion of Ukraine. It is forecasting that Ofgem's price cap will fall from the current £1,928 to £1,620 from April, £40 lower than it predicted in December, and will remain lower for the rest of the year. Speaking on the latest edition of the Martin Lewis Money Show Live, the consumer champion said this was a pretty firm prediction because we are three quarters of the way through the assessment period, but urged caution for those thinking about fixing their tariff. He explained, "The prediction right now is next winter will be 20% cheaper, the cheapest winter for a good few years, so what we have to look at what it comes to fixing is if this prediction is right. When you average it over the next year with seasonal adjustments to calculations I've done, it says that we will be paying on average 12.5 cents less over the next year than we do right now. So, if you want to fix if that's right, you would want it to be around 12.5% or more less, and there are no fixers of that. The very cheapest fix out there that you don't have to sign up to with other products too is Octopus for existing customers, that's 9% less than current rates. British Gas has a fix open to all at 8% less than existing rates, and Scottish Power open to all at 7% less." He added that the predictions are that people who do nothing will be paying 12.5% less on the price cap. Martin said, "Unless you really want surety of knowing exactly what you're going to pay on current predictions, it isn't worth fixing." He continued, "We've talked about the E.ON pledge tariff before, which is basically the price cap minus 3%, which anybody can sign up to. So, if you factor that in, E.ON pledge is going to be 15.5% cheaper over the next year on average than the current price cap. My best guess, if Cornwall Insight are right, as these predictions can undo move, is it isn't worth fixing unless you really absolutely value price certainty, in which case you may plump for the fix." You can catch up with the latest edition of the Martin Lewis Money Show live on the STV player. Get the latest record money news, join the conversation on our Money Saving Scotland Facebook group for energy and money saving tips, the latest benefits news, consumer help and advice on coping with the cost of living crisis. Sign up to our Record Money newsletter and get the top stories sent to your inbox daily from Monday to Friday, including a special cost of living edition on a Thursday. Sign up here. You can also follow us on X, formerly Twitter, at @recordmoney_ for regular updates throughout the day. Join the Daily Records WhatsApp community here and get the latest news sent straight to your messages.